Hey YouTube, I'm going to show you how to get an S rank in Mission 31 Sahelanthropus in Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain. Now I recommend bringing a really good rocket launcher and a machine gun. The rocket launcher I'm going to be taking is the CGM-25, I think it's called. I think that's the best rocket launcher, but I've not got it fully upgraded to its maximum level, but it's still a really good weapon and it locks on. So, although I'm shooting Sahelanthropus for the front, you really want to get him from the back. See the big giant pods on his back? You really want to be shooting those, because they do the most damage. Yeah, I also recommend you bring night vision goggles as well, because whenever he releases his red mist, you want to be able to see what you're doing, and night vision goggles allows you to do that. I bring a grenade launcher with me, just so I've got something to fire at him while I'm waiting for a supply drop to replenish my rockets. So, although I'm fighting him and I'm not doing as much damage as I could be doing, because when I did this run, I didn't realise that the most damage is done from the hitting him in the pods on his back. And I actually found, the very final mission 50. It's this mission, but it's extreme mode, and I actually found that easier than this one, because I knew to shoot his back, see the pods on his back. So I thought it went faster than this fight did for me. But as you can see, I mean, you've still got a good chance of getting an S rank as long as you're damaging him. I've switched to night vision goggles because he's did that red mist stuff, so at least you can see where you're going with the night vision goggles equipped. You need to be wary of sword attack, because that's what, in the first half of the battle, the sword attack does the most damage to you. I never really seem to get hit with the homing missiles. Sometimes you'll get hit with the flamethrower if you're very close to him, but I shouldn't worry about that too much. Just wrecked my support helicopter. And when you get his health down to a certain amount, he starts doing even more nastier attacks. He's got like a red laser beam that does massive damage, and he's got like a, I can't remember what it's called, that electric, what electric gun, I can't remember what that's called again. Is that a rail gun? I think it's a rail gun. But I can hear him firing the rail gun. Because I think that rail gun kills you in one hit. It does on the extreme one, but I never get hit with it on this mission, so I don't know if it actually kills you in one hit. I reckon it would do. He's up here. There's an optional objective where you can damage his head, and I think you need to destroy his head, but I'm just trying to beat him as fast as I can to get the S rank. But you can certainly beat him faster than I have done here, because I didn't realise when I did this video that hitting the back of him, always see the big giant white pods in the back, they do the most damage. And you can kill him pretty quickly. Pounded there, man. I'm going to go and collect the replenish my ammo from the supply drop that automatically came down. I mean, you can, if the supply drop is too far away, you can order one nearer your position, but I'm not that bothered, I'll just run over it. I'm hoping I'll still get the S rank anyway. As you can see, he's put that red mist crap again, so you've got to put the night vision goggles back on. It's just hard to see where you're going with the night vision goggles on. Bit of a pain in the ass, but what can you do? Oh wait, look, 3 bullets went right through him. 4 bullets went right by him. Fucking unbelievable that is. I was just going to get more ammo out of the supply drop. So it was just like a waste of bullets that time. I hit him once, then 6 shots. Wait, when this screen happens and he comes rushing at you, you need to damage the floating boy. I hit myself with the supply drop. Hey. when it comes flying at you in slow motion, like reflex mode, shoot the floating boy and it'll stun him. And I've damaged the head as well. Look at the damage it did when I hit him in the back there. So if you concentrate all your attacks on the back pods, you should be able to beat him pretty quickly, faster than I did in this video anyway. Just skip all the cutscenes with the select button and X. And hopefully it will come up S rank. Well, as you can see, I get an S rank, so thank you for watching YouTube, and if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Hopefully you can get it as well. Good luck. I'll see you later.